This is the new COVID-19 tracking dashboard created in Dundas BI to help visualize up-to-date information for Canada. Let's look at this dashboard together to see a combination of real-time and near-real-time analytics to help us better understand the data available. By the way, all this information is coming directly from the source provided by Johns Hopkins, so it is credible. One of the first things you'll notice when you open this dashboard is that there's three pages showing data from different perspectives, that of the provincial summary, hospital resources, and projections. Navigation on a dashboard with a lot of information is key to help themes and ideas stay organized. Starting with the provincial dashboard, you can see that there's a timeline under the map that uses the Play Axis feature of Dundas BI. This feature allows you to see data changing over time so that we can tell a story, in this case, one of exponential growth. The charts on the right allow the user to show data both in a linear and logarithmic scale. Log scales are exponential scales, meaning that if you see a straight line in a log scale, you have something that's growing exponentially. This is very interesting because we want to see curtailed growth away from the straight line to show that our prevention measures are having an effect. Also, speaking of preventative measures having an impact, the small multiples chart shows cases and deaths recorded for every province. What's interesting is that we've blended the data with the provincial state of emergency date. You can see by each province when a state of emergency was declared and from the yellow and green lines, what the preventative measures are actually doing to the data. If you're interested in seeing what preventative measures are doing, let's jump over to the projections dashboard. The chart in the top left uses predictive and what-if analysis to project what social and physical distancing is doing to the numbers. You can see by adjusting the slider to the amount of physical and social distancing that you want to show, Dundas BI will predict what the results are going to be from that. Finally, the hospital resources. This is another example where we're using data blending to tell a story. If you look at the statistics here, you can see that the rate of critical and severe cases around the world on average is 19%. In Canada, we've been lucky to have only 1.36% of our cases go critical, but this visualization shows what would have happened to our beds and ventilator supplies if we had been seeing the 19%. There's a lot more in these dashboards for you to explore, but I hope you've enjoyed this brief tour with some of the highlights.